It's always hard at the start of the season when you have weather conditions like this, the second game, so I was a little bit nervous about that. Fordham's a very good team, so being 2-0 again at the start of the season at home in front of a good crowd is always a bonus for us.
Yeah, it's a hot day. Obviously, the legs were heavy from Friday, but you know, it's the ideal way to start the season, 2-0, and now we're looking ahead to Lehigh on Friday, so hopefully we can take this momentum from this weekend and roll that forward another set of wins next.
We always want to get some goals on the scoreboard. Not only the striker, but also our wingers and people who come from the second line.
Yeah, when you have 19 shots, you're hoping that you get more than one goal. I think we had some really good opportunities to score. So, you know, like I said, it's the second game of the weekend. Legs a little bit heavy, but overall, very happy for the lads.
Well, he was trying to play around high man eye, and he took about touch, and then he gave it right to me, and on top of that, he slipped. So I would just wait a little bit and put it to a side. Easy, but, you know, it's what we got to do. We got to finish them.
Yeah, I mean, last year we had a lot of young faces in, but building that chemistry, those connections, those teams within teams on the field really pays off, and you can see that today.
So this year's team has got some upperclassmen, so coming into preseason, we hit the ground running very quickly. So yes, I'm seeing the rhythm we established earlier than you normally would in the season. It usually takes us about six games, but now like with these two games, I'm seeing some a real good product. And like I said, when you score or when you take 19 shots, that's always a good indication that things for a program like ours, which is known for attacking soccer, that's a good indication.
We've already identified our strengths and weaknesses, and we've faced from teams who were a little weaker to teams that are stronger, like this past two games, and we feel strong against any team, and we're going to go for everything this year.
Yeah, I have to say there's a lot of experience all across the field. I mean, if you include the preseason games, we've gotten four consecutive shutouts. We've limited the team to a minimal number of shots. I mean, they had a couple chances in that game, but for the most part, we shut them down. And if we can continue that trend, I think we're going to be a hard team to beat.